It's a huge table up here. Type software. Very simple type operation. Okay. Well, according to shape. There are three types of this. That is one is rectangular. Second is huge. And last one is cylindrical. C-O-D. Second type is based on regional discharge. The shape of this. This is see the difference here. I said this motion is known as the press of the okay. So it is depending on the weight of the press and another is the shape of it. Take it when the jaw is open. And the last one is effect of size. This is an interpretation. I have taken a square section from a soil. This is the water. I retain the glues. What is this? What's going on? This one. Can I explain? This is actually river. This is river lake, and this portion is the our soil. Here is our well, it's shown. And since it is rectangular well, this looks like it's like we have taken a portion of river. Now, what is put in the square shape, then it will look exactly like this. And when we draw it in diagram, it looks like this. What I explain this way? Our portion is open, water comes in this way, and remember, there is a different place of the light, so that's what place draws. What is coming and what is coming in this way. Just on this diagram, one way is this is point A, this is point B. From the velocity, we have this one, and then the height of our reference point B, H1. Fluid velocity, there are the Q2, and higher of the transformation. Okay, here are those points. Now, if we just enlarge this a little bit more, this looks exactly like this. Maybe, this is the height, capital H, but it is not going to be this is a little bit of a since I have said that our main formula will be the series of all these equations for the plane, we can find from this diagram actually that this formula is constant.
Then main equation is
that is the next step because they have
missed it. What makes you part of this? Being who we are is what is right. Or you can go to leaders. Leaders from the world quite less than people are seeing. And we need to find future in terms of divine nature. One image you want to be able to find the volumetry flow rate. And volumetry flow rate Q is equal to velocity into the cross-sectional area of the orifice or the ocean fluid is flowing. So we need to find it because we have to find the volumetric flow rate that is exiting from the Q2 point. So if you do need to approach one, you must have then in this picture here. Plus 2 G H1 and now we write H1 organization as capital H3. Okay? So this is our formula which I got from Q2. Now, next we are going to find the volumetric flow, which I have said already. So we say now. So if we get DQ, then it will be easy to place. We need to integrate on the direction side. So Q will be here, Q just remember one thing, Q direction. This is how we are showing you. This flow. So how we have done this theory from Q1. This will be integration from circulation, that's the from circulation versus. Because we are discussing from there to here. So limit will be 0 to each. This will be Q cross flat plus 2 G.
So Q actual will become simply C in conjunction with
single motion, so we know one of each. So far was based on the shape. Now I'm just to be brief about the colors. That is according to the weight of each. From here on, except God is still well, I shall only just draw the diagram and the same part is to be here. See, for short question well, why I have some question well? Some question well, obviously, you can understand that the place is going to be very sharp. And how is that? This is all for me. This is at least a one, like only zoom. And this is the press down here. See, this is a bit steep, or you can say sharp for an observer in this way. And here, whatever height we reach, and the grade of this one is steep. There is no condition for sharp press at work. We should be raised at inch or two. So we use sharp residue only in those places of a river where the height of the water is very large. Because we should be expected. Next, on the sharp residue in this class, there is this obviously, more different from this one, but there is also a little better of the bottom. Of each shape in such a way, such that of each shape in such a way, such that the flow that comes out of the well is in parabolic shape. And this is actually used in the place of where there is a dam and we have to spill the water. And then of each shape is used. Now comes from here on this. This concept is in the body. Now, narrow bracelet is at one thing. All this body and short bracelet, everything, their diagram is similar to rectangle. Because in T nodes, not too much to say. Now, narrow bracelet will also be similar to the body. This is the right body, and this is designed in such a way. Such that water flows in the flow is in a very, very, very much narrow way. This is its construction. And again, there is one thing. This V, and this is H water height. Here one thing is that H should be is the water. If this is used in shallow water fixes, okay, there is other problem. And last one, progressive is something to change. This is not a very what I sound from this one. I am making it progressive, rectangular. Then, what is the progressive? Of H2 this expression, we can find the maximum value of q, just differentiating it with respect to h1 or h2, and then finding the expression of h1 with respect to h2. And then we get that h2 will be true for h1. Anyone can check this with respect to the. So what is over except to the then is contracted. In case of contraction, there is nothing. Contracted can never have any. This is the different thing. And this is our very specific cross contracted such a way, such that it can be moved. So there is nothing for that. But finally, what comes is so much. This is very important. This is our web. It's a rest. This is obviously the end of the upstream motion. It's the end of the downstream motion. This is the situation of the actually finally. Thank you.